Yeah, and you also mentioned working on a laptop. Well, obviously, everybody has a laptop, right? And we tend to work on a laptop. But what we would also recommend, apart from a laptop, is getting an external screen, right?
Mm-hmm. Sure. An external screen can help you with a few things. So let's unwrap that. So the first advantage is that generally studies show that having an extra screen, having more space, increases your productivity. So if you have a laptop and you add an additional screen, it will just help you work faster, especially if you have lots of windows open up. And that's the case for subtitling. So having one screen for a subtitling tool and maybe another screen for your browser to Google things, to research things, or for the dialogue list, or for some other reference materials that you want to have open up.
Yeah, but it's also better for your eyes, right?
This is
just
excellent.
Get a bigger screen with larger, better resolution, right?
Yes. What's also better, maybe not for the eyes only, but also for your spine, for your body, for your posture, is that with an external screen, you can put it a little bit higher up. So the ideal sitting position would be for you to have the top of your screen more or less at the level of your eyes. And usually when we work with laptops, what happens is that the screen is in a much lower position and you have to look down. As you look down, of course, we start to slouch. This is not bad for our posture, and ultimately you start to get pain in your spine. So having an external keyboard, an external screen, sorry, allows you to put it higher and have a better posture when subtitling. If you cannot have a second screen because maybe you're traveling, you don't have the space, just getting an external keyboard can be helpful because it means you can sit a little bit further from the laptop and you can put your laptop even on maybe a little pile of books, or you might have some dictionaries.
That's
maybe
right.
You
yes,
don't
you
use
just want
any
to.
More paper yeah. dictionaries because we use electronic resources. So these paper lexicons and dictionaries can be now used as a basis for your laptop to put it a little bit higher.